Good morning, everybody. Golly. Today, I was able to use Facebook to recruit one of my friends to help me out. So we're going to grab some quick brekkie poo from a local joint, Edgerton, known as Ray's Family Restaurant. If you're ever in town, needs some good food. It's right where you need to go. Open breakfast, lunch, and dinner. But today we're gonna hopefully try and get the front end off. So I'm gonna stop at home, grab some stuff. And I'm hoping that today's the day I also get to finish paying off my car, so that's exciting. Here comes the jump. Here we are in Newville, crossing the big rock again. On the left you see the Anchor Inn, one of the busiest places in Edgerton. So at home we're gonna pick up a jack, just in case we need that, and then I got stands and everything, so. I'm hoping that since she's tall enough, we'll be able to just pull her all off, you know. Thank you. we're taking a little roundabout way, I guess. There's been a lot of road construction. There's a road that goes off and around under the interstate. This way you cross over and then go next to. And then you get around all that construction. How you doing, buddy? Trying to find white water, you're going the wrong way, friend. Industries open up. Really good housing right now. It's definitely a seller's market. As you can tell, you don't see all that many for sale signs, because once they come up, they basically come down the same day or week. You know, it's pretty crazy. Really good. I officially own my car. Woo-hoo! Feels good. No more monthly payments. ST real quick. Look at that. There he is. How sweet. Ooh, it sounds really nice. Thank you. We got it off. Wes helped. Yeah, he went downstairs and took care of business there. But yeah, it came out pretty clean. This side's the only one that's effed up, but I effed that up already. So that's what it looks like without the front grill on it. I'm pretty excited. I don't know what to do next. I mean, we could probably start on that maybe if those bolts are exposed. No.
It's got to come out eventually.
Yeah, because we're going to pull the engine sometime within the next month or so if I want to get it into my appointment.
Okay.
Yeah, we could take the bumper off.
Could do that.
That shouldn't take too long. Because I think there's a bolt on the bottom there, and then these two. I loosened that one up, but then I was like, you know what? I don't want to take care of that today, so maybe we can do that today.
Finish it off?
Yeah.
They're done?
Sounds good to me. So here we have the bumper off. There are two bolts in the bottom there on each side, and then two on the top. And so you got that off. And then now we're going to try and get this upper panel off. And then there's three bolts on the inside, 1, 2, and 3. And then we also have to take this other bolt off that has the grounding wires. And I think that's on both sides. So that's the next step. Smells like he's turning an oil rig.